and welcome. In this video, I will show you a basic overview of the self-service and workflow management in IAM. This module is used to empower the end users to request access to various applications, resources, and roles with an optional approval process. A role is simply a security policy within IAM or other applications. This is a great way to enable employees to request access as well as give managers the ability to assign access directly. I'm currently logged in as an employee where I can view my requestable entitlement catalog. The catalog can be filtered in two ways, by category or searching for an item. For example, as an employee, I want to request access to SAP. Here, I can click Request and either proceed to checkout or continue to add requestable items to my cart. Let's add Visio as our second item. I now have two items within my cart and can proceed to checkout. In this case, my manager needs to approve my requests. Switching over to the manager, I can now view incoming approval requests. Here you can see both SAP and Visio requests within the inbox. As a manager, I have the option to approve, deny, or delete the request. For this example, I will approve both requests. Much like employees, managers have the same access to self-service, with the addition of making requests for employees they are managing or for themselves. This allows managers to directly assign requestable items to an employee as needed. My employee has access to SAP, and I need to provide additional roles to the user. These additional roles provide specific authorization within the application. Simply add these roles to the cart, then proceed to checkout. From here, the actions are carried out in the network, and my employee will have access and roles in SAP. This concludes our quick basic overview of self-service and workflow management. Thank you for your time and attention. Have a wonderful day.